We're still getting video down from the ship. You can see we've lost several engines and we've lost attitude control of the vehicle. So we'll continue to stick with it.
You can see it just behind us here. The booster had a successful catch back at the tower. The center 13 engines, we should see that coming up. What an incredible sight.
I just saw that Starship blew up. There it is.